we get up to her?
Oh, the stairs over there.
But we can't reach them. We're tiny.
Well, let's find a way.
They're alive. What is going on here?
I have no clue. But whatever's going on, we can't lower that staircase without those fuses.
But those fuses? they just ran away. I mean, did you see them on their little fuse legs?
Oh, worry about that later. Let's just bring them back.
May? Hey, my body feels weird.
Because you're made of clay? Keep your eyes on the fuses.
Don't you feel weird? I mean, you're made of wood?
A bit stiff.
Same here.
But it's getting better the more I move.
I hope so.
Cody, will you please focus?
All right. Let's get those fuses.
Sound of that.
Me neither. Cody, watch your head!
I am! Ouch! Back!
Shocking.
Brain feels fried.
Can you please coordinate with me, Cody?
All right.
Hey, let's do this together.
Okay.
Maybe that container can help.
Check it out. Hey, May, I need you over here.
Help!
Wow. Hey, May, did you see my flip? Let's do it again.
Oh, we're not here to do flips.
Oh, no, you're right. This is serious. We're hunting fuses with legs.
All right, this is the last one. Let's put it in! Oh, perfect!
Let's go!
is. Rose!
Oh, Rose, darling!
Hello!
Not you again!
Oh, move out of the way, you stupid book!
Yeah, get out of the way! I need to go and talk to my daughter.
Your daughter? Oh, you talk like you own her. Ask yourself, can you really own the people you love?
You just let us through? Come on!
I will! But first, there's someone I want you to meet. Cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha! Ta-da!
Oh! What the hell is that?
Why do I recognize your voice?
Me? Oh, what? No. we've never met. Sorry.
Looks a bit like a vacuum cleaner.
Oh, yeah.
Because it is your vacuum cleaner! Yo, vacuum! ¿Qué pasa? You know who this guy is? Let me tell you. This is Cody. You know, the guy who suck up all kinds of crap in your stomach.
Oh, no, that's,
That's you? You ruined my bowels with all that crap!
Crap? What? I was just sucking up dust! That was it? Just...
Oh, that's disgusting!
Oh, look! There it is!
You call that dust?
Well, I mean, you know, some of it, it's...
So that's why it broke down. It was your fault.
Oh.
And you promised him you'd fix me!
Thank you.
Instead, you put me away for life in here!
Yep.
You wanna get back to Rose?
Yes.
You want to talk to your daughter?
Yes.
Then you need to climb the vacuum together.
Oh, come on.
Why are you doing this to us?
Because you two must learn collaboration.
That's not our strong point.
Aha! You know, collaboration is the key to a successful relationship. Huh? Collaboration. You understand? Now. See you later. Hasta la vista. Good luck.
Bye-bye now, crazy book.
This would never have happened if you hadn't broken it.
Oh, yeah? Well, this would never have happened if you had fixed it like you promised.
Well, I didn't know we'd end up in a place where our vacuum cleaner's alive.
Well, now we are. Maybe we're stuck here forever.
Forever? No way. We're getting a divorce.
Yeah, I know we're getting a divorce, but we can't do that unless we get back into our real bodies.
Okay. Let's climb that damn vacuum cleaner.
You know, I wonder where that annoying book even came from.
He said Rose bought him.
He doesn't sound like a book she would buy.
No, more like a pretentious self-help book you'd buy.
You know, self-help books are very important to some people, okay?
Forget about the book. Let's get to Rose.
Ha!
That door. Dangerous.
Just time your jumps.
Thank you.
Junk! Cody, get inside!
Please be gentle.
Thank you.
Some of this
dust and other stuff.
Digestion! And you put me away to rot in here! Now you will both die!
No, wait! I can still fix you. I can make you work again.
No more lies!
No, 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 no! She's right! She's an engineer! A really good one!
You are, you're very good.
Ha! Oh. Hey, Vacuum! Are you really gonna believe that, huh? Because I would not!
Don't listen to him! them. Once I get my real body back, I can fix you.
Oh, is that so? Then why did you buy the expensive Turbo X2000, huh?
Hey!
What? You've replaced me with the Turbo X2000? A pretentious French vacuum who can't even suck properly! I'll show you who's the best sucker!
Oh, okay! I'm out of here! See you later! Good luck!
Come on!
I have more than dust for you! Suck on this! Feel my suction power!
May! I wasn't ready!
Getting angry!
Rose before she leaves.
I hope she knows what's happened to us.
Well, she must know something. I mean, she made these dolls.
She made these?
Yeah.
Well, why did she make them look like us?
I don't know.
Why didn't you tell me about them?
Well, why would I? She's a kid. She plays with all kinds of stuff.
Yeah, I suppose so. Well, come on, let's find her. Where are we?
You should know. You would use this place.
I haven't been in here for ages. Plus, everything looks different.
Yeah. It's like some... Oh. Yeah. It's like some... twisted version of reality.
Hey.
It's Rose! Rose!
Honey!
Rose! She can't hear us.
Oh, no.
How are we going to get over there now?
I can help.
What?
What was that?
Who was it?
I don't know.
Over here!
Look!
I know the way!
Come on.
I'll take you there if you help me save my friends!
What friends?
My tool friends! We used to be important and taken care of, but that human locked us up in her toolbox and left!
You mean May's toolbox?
Yes, yes! That heartless woman. Do you know her?
Well,
No, he doesn't. Anyway, I heard that heartless woman got a new job in town and doesn't have time for our hobbies anymore.
Who cares about hobbies? Do you know how painful it is to die from rust? It's like burning alive. Slowly.
Slowly.
But look, Hammer, there's some rust remover spray in that tool cabinet. We can help save your friends, but only if you can get us to Rose over there.
Okay, it's a deal. Pick me up.
Okay.
Now, go to that big door over there. Pull that nail out. We're gonna need it.
Okay, here goes.
Whoa! Where'd it go?
Just whistle.
What? Really? Oh!
Wow.
Cool. We got a flying nail and a talking hammer. Let's go. Hey, look, that's all right.
Be careful with that nail, Cody. I don't want it in my eye.
Okay, well, don't drop that hammer on my toe.
Don't worry, I know how to handle tools.
Oh, yeah? Well, me too.
Last time you used a hammer, you smashed your own thumb.
Yeah, well, okay, I did. But I'm in charge of the nail.
Okay. Just be careful.
This is so satisfying.
Swing off that nail. There's another nail. Let's go get it.
Yoo-hoo! Still over here. Hello? The bridge, please.
Oh, sweet! More ammunition. without challenges.
Challenges make you grow!
What is it with you? Can't you just leave us alone?
Boom! When you're willing to face a challenge, you always learn something new! So, remember, when you hear this sound, follow it! Keep following it! And you will find the challenge you seek! Yeah! Welcome to your first couples challenge! Win or lose, you must do it together!
Well, I guess we're gonna have to. All right, you wanna give it a try?
We haven't got time for this.
Oh, are you afraid of losing?
Me? No way. Bring it on.
Oh, I'm gonna bring it. Oh, you won't beat me. I'm faster than a mole.
My hammer's faster than that. In the way here, Cody.
Go easy on me! Look at him fly!
Thank you.
gonna be sick!
What the heck is that?
Looks like there's a switch for hammer in the middle.
My nails are better than your hammer.
You wish.
Just you watch. Messing around here.
Yeah. Cody, don't screw this up.
Yeah, just get to jumping.
Thank you.
this one!
One more nail! Pull it out!
Heads up, Cody!
Got it!
That makes three.